now felt really useful too, was complaining.
Wobbly wheel, big pistons. Thomas, I should have collected Mr. Conductor.
James is right, little Thomas. Collecting Mr. Conductor is an important job. Hmm? Important is big. James is a big engine. Hmm? You, Thomas, are small. Small, 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 teeny, weeny, weeny. And I'm a big blue engine who knows everything.
Bossy sprockets! All that steam has gone to your funnel.
Hey, there they are.
We'll fix the wagons.
Is to stand up on our own wheels to Diesel.
Toby's right. Diesel knows that the lost engine in the legend really exists.
What engine? What legend?
Whose magic makes her more powerful than Diesel will ever be. That's why he wants to find her.
Then we'd better find her first. Leave it to the big engines, Percy.
Little engines can do big things, especially when they have nice blue paint like me.
Just watch what happens to that blue puffball when Harold the Flopper Chopper flies past here.
Right. Routine flyby, chaps. Hello.
The boss dumped sneezing powder everywhere.
Let's start laughing now.
Oh, sorry, it proves a bit of a dust up. Love to stay clean. I've got to go. Bye now.
Did you mean to look like that?
Must be Diesel's doing.
Mr. Conductor, where were you? My wife said she couldn't miss our little holiday. We'll telephone to make sure you have arrived. Signed, Sir Topple Hat.
Understand that. What do you think? Why do you keep hitting him like that? You're gonna have to have a timeout.